नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। ऑनलाइन डिजिटल लेक्चर्स की सीरीज में जो क्लासेस हम ले रहे हैं, उसी क्रम में आज एक नई क्लास हम लेने जा रहे हैं और उसका टॉपिक है क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रिपर्टरीज पार्ट थ्री। It is classification of repertories, part 3. And before starting this class, I would like to say that we are all proud to be a part of the best women university in India, that is JVW Jaipur. I welcome you all in repertory class on digital version 2.0 at JVW platform as per a schedule provided by the university having the best homeopathic college in Jaipur. Now we start with the lecture. See, the level 3 method of classification of repertories is based on group characteristics. The classification made on this basis is most pragmatic one for the selection of the repertory according to the demands of the case. ये सबसे useful रहता है, सबसे ज़्यादा pragmatic है। इसके according जो हम classify करते हैं repertories को, पार्ट फर्स्ट रहेगा जनरल रिपर्टरीज विच कवर्स फ्रॉम हेड टू टो ऑल द सिस्टम्स। हियर अ फ्यू रिपर्टरीज आर बेस्ड ऑन डिडक्टिव लॉजिक लाइक कैंट रिपर्टरी, अ फ्यू रिपर्टरीज आर बेस्ड ऑन इंडक्टिव लॉजिक लाइक बीटीपीबी, एंड फ्यू रिपर्टरीज विच आर हैविंग क्लिनिकल अप्रोच लाइक बोरिक्स रिपर्टरी, ऑस्कर बोरिक्स रिपर्टरी। देन the second group is of regional repertories which deals with certain organs or systems or diseases. The repertories which deal with organ, example is Barrett's repertory of eye. Then dealing with the system, repertories dealing with the system, the example is Morgan repertory of the urinary organs. Then after general repertory, regional repertory, on the third we have particular repertories. They deal with the particular states. For example, repertory to the time modalities. They may deal to a particular disease condition. For example, repertory of diarrhea by James, Bell James. Then the fourth type of classification is the alphabetical repertories. Four type of grouping under this classification, which is based on group characteristic, is alphabetical repertory. Here the symptoms are arranged alphabetically from A to Z. The example is the repertory to homeopathic materia medica by S.R. Patak. It is PHAT. Then the fifth group under this is the concordance repertory, and the example is NER repertory. The sixth group is comparative repertory, and the example is Docks and Cocklenburg comparative repertory of homeopathic materia medica. The seventh is pathogenic repertory. The example is repertory to Cyclopedia of Drug Pathogenesis by Richard Hughes. The eighth is reference repertories. The example is Selective Remedy by Bishambardas. The ninth is therapeutic digest, and the example is Rao Special Pathology and Therapeutics. The tenth is card repertories. The example is Kishore's card repertory, KCR. The next is computer repertories. The example is CARA, RADAR, HOMEPATH, NET repertory. Then among the general repertories, we have three major groups. First is based on deductive logic, second is based on inductive logic, and third, not based on any logic. They are most user friendly, which are not based on any logic. So the repertory is based on inductive logic, that is from particular to general. And the repertory based on deductive logic means repertory based on from general to particular. So the example of the repertories which go from general to particular are Kent repertory, synthesis repertory, complete repertory. Whereas the example of repertory which are based on particular to general, that is inductive logic, therapeutic pocketbook, DBCR, Bogart synoptic key, and they all give importance to pathology, especially the Bogart's work. The repertory which are not based on logic, they are most user friendly. So this is all in classification part 3. In the next lecture, we will discuss classification part 4. So at the end of the lecture, I will like to give you an assignment which consists of a subjective question. The question is, what various types of general repertories are available? Give examples. Explain and give examples. What various types of general repertories are available? So this is all in today's lecture. See you in the next lecture with classification of repertory part 4. Take care of your health. Until then, goodbye.